Ghana goes there having struggled. He's got 1 point. Remember when Juwan Howard was here and Ghana was on the free throw line to get